We are here today to focus on the major renaming of the facility after a pioneering astronomer that is intimately tied to one of the key focus science areas for this project. And so I'm pleased, very pleased, beyond how much you all know and may recognize, to today officially rename the LSST Observatory as the Vera C. Rubin Observatory.